We are following developing news tonight. A 15-year-old is under arrest after stabbing at Tanger Outlet Mall at Foxwoods Casino. Police say a fight broke out and three people were stabbed this afternoon. The victims suffered non-life-threatening injuries and are expected to recover. It's unclear what led up to that stabbing. Foxwoods officials telling Eyewitness News the incident was contained quickly and no lockdown was needed.